And the power's out. Looks like we're taking the stairs. Last two. Hey Russ, name a song.
Flight of the Bumblebee.
Coming right up.
That's it.
Breaker boxes. Let's go back to the elevator plan. I'm gonna get the power back on. Here we go.
This hotel's ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Back on. Let's check the elevator. Boom. Power back on. And up we go. Looks like we're taking the ladder. Dangerous? Do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Animal mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay. Thank you.
that's not good.
Alex, what happened?
There was like a dog-looking viking thing.
Oh, sorry, I missed that.
I killed it, and it cracked out this thing. Me up to the substation.
Oh.
Lightning dog.
Be careful, Anna.
Oh my god, he went into a guy. Russell? Development? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was. Shouldn't Dad be back by now?
Well, let's think about it, Alex. He's on foot, moving at 3 miles an hour. Plus, he's a fugitive. He's only got one leg. There's obstacles, no direct path. You know what? I'm not gonna lie to you. He should be back by now.
Yeah. So I should be worried.
Normally, yes. But you're the one headed towards the danger, so I'd say we should be the ones worried about you.
Thank you.
almost got it.
This guy's not wearing a shirt.
That's him.
fine shield blocking your path.
I'll figure out how to shut it down.
Unbonded.
How are you sure?
It's on the case. I never leave them on the case.
Nice.
I didn't even need to edit your genetic code.
I know. You'd love that.
That's okay. There'll be a next time. Those combined shield doors are effectively flexing them. Okay, made quick work of that.
Shells left. Yeah, this one was kind of rough.
You're all right, though, right?
Yeah, Russ. I'm good.
Well, we've got to get you out of here and up to the roof.
I'm working on it. All right. Here it is.
Now, just snip those cables and off we go.
This isn't going to be as easy as moving from the ground.
In the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alex Vance. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Vortigaunt will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
Well, I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alex Vance. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the
Thanks. Good luck.
You're putting a lot of trust in that Vortigaunt to shut down all the substations.
I trust him.
Yes, me too. Because if he doesn't, well, that vault isn't going anywhere. And we'll be standing there with no vault to break into, surrounded by combine.
Russ, trusting him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
Yes, you're right. He'll be fine. All going to be fine.
you think, Russ?
Alone.
Guess we better cooperate.
Yeah, sounds like she means business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate. Check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
You know, Russ, technically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what, let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.
Kind of crowded down here, Rob.
Costello's gone crazy since we took out that substation. They know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to have it.
Well, that's
the spirit.
Thank you.
last four shells.
Four shells left. I'm out. Russ, are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good. back.
Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn, it's good to see you.
Likewise. Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You can thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on.
Alex, baby!
Dad, we just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.